fanatics, here I am, having a breakfast in the car. Hold on, I forgot to buckle up. Sorry, small mistake. I'll be right with you. Buckling up, officially. Please disregard this part of the video. Imagine that I buckled up right away. I unbuckled so I could grab my lettuce. It's not even lettuce, by the way. It's some kind of a Chinese cabbage. Anyhow, so that's the breakfast. The reason for this horrible breakfast is because, as you know, I'm trying to lose weights, right? Life is so unfair. Like, why is it I cannot have a bagel? Okay, why is it that bagels are not good for you? Why is it that I need to eat this? It seems like anything in life that's either tasty or fun is, what is it? Is either fattening or bad for you or illegal? But I'm trying. I'm trying to be thin and gorgeous and, I don't know, lower my cholesterol and blood sugar and all of those middle-agey characteristics. Diets are hard. Like, now I think about food all the time. I don't know. Like, I normally don't think about food until, like, I get on the diet. And my wife tells me, and I respect her opinion, like, listen, you don't have to give up those foods. You just need to eat less of it, okay? She says, don't eat the whole bagel. Eat half a bagel or quarter of a bagel. But I can't, people. I don't know. Maybe you can, but I can't. I can only eat the whole bagel or not at all. Like, it's sort of, I've got this all or nothing approach. You know, it's kind of like the, in the old country. You know, remember how, or maybe you don't remember, but in the Soviet Union, you know, the beloved leader was either beloved or, you know, they executed him last night and he was not at all beloved. Nobody ever retired on their own. Same here. I feel like, in my case, you know, I can either eat bagels, and if I eat bagels, I eat like three, okay? With lots of cream cheese. or it needs to be bagels verboten. No bagel for crazy Russian dad, okay? No halfway. Also, my friend biologist tells me, like, listen, you could just eat less stuff. But I don't know, like, I think I need one of those, like, GPS, you know, like, in the car, there is a GPS that tells you where to go and when to stop and all of that. I need, like, something like that for food. Somebody should start that company. Like, you plug into your body. Maybe it's an app for your phone, for your iPhone. Maybe it's an app that tells you when to stop eating. But that same friend biologist humbly told me, like, you already have that. You know, it's sort of built into you internally, you know, by God and Mother Nature or whatever it is that it tells you when to stop eating. Well, in my case, it doesn't. In my case, it doesn't tell me until it's hard to breathe, and I need to, like, unbutton. I need to unbutton my pants. That's when I stop eating, unfortunately. But not these days. These days, as you can see, I'm good. I'm eating this crappy lettuce, and trying to lose weight. So there you go. A little bit of a glimpse into my miserable life these days. Okay, that's what I had for you. Well, this and the lettuce. Good night.